This green crab is actually pregnant right now. So you can see here, there's hundreds of thousands of eggs in here, and they have a pretty similar gestation period to humans, so around 9 to 10 months. These crabs are invasive, so with climate change and warming waters, they're expanding their range. So they're actually trying to develop a market for people to eat green crabs so we can start to get rid of that problem, all due to warming waters.